Hi, welcome back to a rainy day in Kansas City, Missouri. We're at Luce Park again. We're looking at birds right now. We've got little chickadees or sparrows, something. Little baby blackbirds, ducks, all coming into view. There's an island with many ducks on it. I guess the ducks have kicked out the other birds. Islet, I guess. Welcome to the Kevin Soda Channel. I like to share not only words, but views, vistas, panorama, pictures, blessings from people who planned a park for future generations, and we're still enjoying it almost 100 years later. guess this used to be a mangrove. There's the clues. Something like a mangrove. Yeah, it's an unusually rainy July here in Kansas City. I know a lot of parts of the world would like to have this much rain that we've had this month. I think it's climate change facilitated, but naturally comes from the tropic storm in the Caribbean, etc. You like rainy days? I sure do, especially in summer. I don't like them in winter. Spring and summer is fine. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this visit to Luce Park in Kansas City, Missouri, home of the Rose Garden. Today we've just been looking at things that help us really appreciate the summer rain and views. Anyhow, thank you for watching the Kevin Stoda channel. I hope to bring you to other places around the world in coming months and years. But in the meantime, stay safe, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe to the Kevin Stoda channel. Bye-bye, duckies.